Northern Lights was composed by Tess Jennings, Teresa Jennings. This It's a great song.
It's a driving, rhythmic, big band style tune. Imagine Santa's reindeer kicking up their heels after a long night of delivering presents.
You know, Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, and Vixen, and Comet, Cupid, Donner, This is our 7th and 8th grade choir. We also have some folks that are absent. The opening tune is Hot Chocolate. It was presented first in Polar Express.
Our next selection is We Wish You a Swinging Holiday. We have learned many different vocal techniques, such as two-part singing and scatting, which Ella Fitzgerald and Louis Armstrong are famous for developing.
Happy, 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 happy New Year.
We will open our portion of the concert with Here Comes the Snow. It includes singing in two parts, and we also practice reading music.
Christmas War is Over was released in 1971 and reached number 4 in the UK and was composed by John Lennon.
This is the Japanese snow song. It depicts snow swirling and twirling. It is a song for Japanese school children. Please enjoy.
You're a Mean One, Mr. Grinch was composed for the 1966 TV feature, How the Grinch Stole Christmas. It was composed by Albert Hughes and Dr. Seuss.
Disgraceful.
We would like to close this evening's concert with Peace on Earth. I believe it's really something we need to think about with all the things that are happening in the world, and it just leaves a really fine message. I would like to ask you to please not applaud until the end, because we have several soloists, and they kind of bank on one another, one and then one and then one, so please hold your applause till the end. And I forgot to introduce myself. I'm Mrs. Hoffman. I'm very glad to be a part of the Dodgeland family. So thank you so much for taking time out of your busy holiday schedule to share your musicians' hard work.
Upon it, oh, that's the thing to do. Oh, how I'm really hoping my wish will come true.
See you.